फिफ्थ इज फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज कंस्ट्रक्ट अ राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल इन विच साइड कंटेनिंग राइट एंगल्स आर 3 सेंटीमीटर एंड 4 सेंटीमीटर मेजर द हाइपोटेन्यूज इन दिस वी हैव टू मेक अ राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल इन विच वेयर राइट एंगल इज फॉर्मिंग दैट साइड्स शुड बी 3 सेंटीमीटर एंड 4 सेंटीमीटर सो आई एम टेकिंग द बेस एज बी सी 3 सेंटीमीटर नाउ फ्रॉम हियर यू विल मेक वन 90-degree angle at B. So for this, first make an arc. From this point, make 60-degree. From this point, make 120-degree. Half of 60 and 120 is 90-degree, and we have to make a right angle, that is a 90-degree angle. So like this, this is a 90-degree angle. We will joint up it. So let me joint it first. Arc ko point B se. This is done. Now we have to make AB because this is our 90-degree angle. So this should be 3 and this should be 4. So here I am writing it 90-degree and now taking a scale and measuring a 4 centimeter like this. Put it on B and making an arc and labeling the arc as point A and over here I will write 4 centimeter and joint A to C to make a right angle ABC. Now once ABC is made, you have to measure the length of AC. So I will put a scale and measure it. It will become a 5 centimeter. So here I will write in my answer AC equals to 5 centimeters.